Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over. Remove the stylus and unscrew 10 captive screws from the bottom cover. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Please note that for any repair requiring of unplugging cables, we recommend first unplugging the battery from the motherboard. Flip the unit over and open it up. And gently remove the screw coverings from the trim piece. Remove 2 3-millimeter screws from the trim piece. Gently insert the opener pick between the trim piece and the back cover and slide along the edges to pop the trim piece free. Remove 3 3-millimeter screws from the LCD module. Use the opener pick to gently push the module back and lift it back and lay it down. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD module. Unplug the LCD cable from the gyro sensor. Unplug the LCD cable from the digitizer. Using the metal spudger, gently pry the camera free from the LCD module. Take care not to use too much force as the camera can easily bend or break. Then peel the tape free from the LCD module to remove the camera. Unseat the cables from their grooves, and you should be able to remove the module. Replace the module and replace the LCD cable back into its grooves. Replace the camera and reapply the tape. plug the cable back into the digitizer, plug the cable back into the gyro sensor, and finish putting the cables back into their grooves. Plug the LCD cable back into the LCD module. And make sure the cable stays in its grooves. Lay the LCD module back into place and slide it back into position. Replace the 3 3-millimeter screws back into the LCD module. Replace the trim piece and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the 2 3-millimeter screws back into the trim piece. Replace the screw coverings. Fold the unit and flip it back over. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover and push down to snap it back into place. Tighten the 10 captive screws in the bottom cover.